Another brief note that I'd like to mention about JavaScript is JavaScript is mostly used as a client-side technology. It relies on the end user's machine to process or execute JavaScripts. And although JavaScript can be used at the server, okay, or what's known as server-side processing, most of JavaScript is actually written and executed on individual machines. Again, JavaScript primarily is used for client-side processing versus server-side processing. And this gives us a number of advantages. The first advantage is that the JavaScript that is executed actually is executed with more speed because the server doesn't have to process it. So there's less burden on the web server. There's more speed because it's executed on the client's machine. Okay, and it also cuts down on network traffic, also increasing the speed at which you can get information or details about your web pages or what have you from the JavaScript executing.